Mikko Koskinen looking for a bounce back, plays in goal for Edmonton. John Tavares line starts with Mitch Marner and Zach Hyman. They're into the attacking zone. Great chances for Toronto. It's a big shot blocking. There's a big save for Koskinen, who doesn't have his stick. Riley holds the puck in. Engvall centering. Kerfoot scores! In and out like a lightning bolt, and Toronto has taken a 1-0 lead.
It was just the down low pressure. Look at Koskinen. Took one look down. Couldn't get his glove. Now it's in the high slot, and Kerfoot's first shot goes in. The second one is just a little added insurance.
In and out in a hurry.
Now, would a stick have really helped there? I'm not sure, but it was definitely on the mind of Koskinen.
Dermott, little stop and start. Makes a pass into the middle. Mitch Marner carries the puck in. Tavares, sharp angle shot. Got his own rebound. Couldn't get it on net.
And Tavares, who found each other so easily last year, now that Marner's back in for his fourth game. And Tavares
is one of his favorite players.
Absolutely.
Here's the McDavid line again. Connor makes a move, gets open to the net. He'll try on the left side to get out against Barry. Always a pinching defenseman for Toronto. Trying to get loose here is James Neal. He shoots right into the glove of Frederick Anderson.
Make a mistake, your goaltender bails you out.
Here's Mitch Marner. Defenseman up and joining him. He delays. Marner fires a shot. Koskinen in the save. Tavares on the rebound. Hyman on the rebound. Nurse with an outlet to center. What a quick game. Back in comes Kasperi Kapanen. Matthews behind him. Shoots. Koskinen the save. And he stops playing. Here again, it's Riley Sheahan's line playing against Matthews. And in comes Adam Larson with a shot. And that's stopped by Anderson. And he finds the rebound. That's a pretty good shot as Larson came in off the wing. Spezza comes in to get the puck and goes up top. Dermott makes a move. But a fluttering shot just wide of the net. Shot off the wing by Hall. That's off the post. Off the post, and it stayed out. Still 1-0 Toronto. On the other side, Justin Hall. Now the Leafs have possession in the attacking zone. Turnover. Draisaitl got the puck from Hyman. Shoots. Cleaning up that act. And that turnover was Frederick Anderson. Oilers start a change. Toronto will do the same thing. Dermott spins around. Had his pocket picked. James Neal to the net. Couldn't get control. McDavid off the bench follows. He can't get the puck. Gagne's still there as well. And Chris Russell advances the puck. Chase on in with a shot. A ricochet. Granlund can't parry it. There's a wide open net. Goaltender Anderson got bumped, lost his stick, was down and out.
Just a good chance by a bouncing puck goes by Dermott. Now you've got a 2-on-1 and the shot was blocked. But look at Anderson's reaction.
For Tavares, who couldn't handle the pass. Jarred loose. Marner on his backhand. Turns to his forehand. Muzzin shot. Ricocheted up. And Koskinen made a really nice save and tried to stop the play but couldn't. Marner moves in on James Neal. His pass across. Hyman. Matthews with a shot. And he couldn't get that in short side. And the puck's deflected by Koskinen into the netting. Justin Hall. Pierre Engvall. Into Mikheyev with a little room here. Cuts in front. Shoots. Koskinen the save. Rebound. Engvall trying to feed it across. Mikheyev scores.
Got a chance to change. Just go. He's pointing at the bench. Ends up standing there. Now all of a sudden he overplays it in the middle. And he's tired at the end of the shift. Loses his man to the front of the net. Darnell Nurse standing, reaching for the puck. When you're dead tired, your brain doesn't operate quick enough. And Engvall keeps the play alive. A little chip by Kerfoot. And this line, Jim, that we said for Sheldon Keefe trying to find a spark. That off wing is really hard to stick to.
Nugent Hopkins up the middle. Here's Neal in with his shot. Anderson the save. He was going to check behind him until he saw the puck in front. Larson, the other defenseman. This is a great chip for Edmonton. Feel like it's going to end in a goal or a penalty. Carroll with the shot. There's a rebound off the goaltender, and Freddie Anderson's able to cover up before a goal. Here's Austin Matthews. Took a pass from Dermott. Going backwards towards the net. Slapped that by Gauthier. Couldn't beat Koskinen. And the puck is loose there. Is it in or not? Cassian trying to get a hold of the puck and does. Ethan Bear, Darnell Nurse, one-timer, Anderson's down, puck is loose. Draisaitl couldn't find it side of the net. Stays on the puck though. Ethan Bear, Sheahan turns, fires, Anderson makes the save. Chason's after the puck, cycles it back in. Jujhar Carroll protects the puck. Gagne spins away from Muzzin. goes back to Clefbaum. A one-timer. Anderson couldn't stop the play, but he stopped the puck.
There as well. This is an odd play for him. He goes out to reach it and stop and get in front of.
And the Leafs try the puck loose. Here's Pierre Engvall. In this line of Kerfoots has had both goals. Engvall, two assists. There's a shot from Morgan Riley. Thought about going into the middle, instead he went deep. Kerfoot off the bench. There's a shot by Hyman. And knocked the mask off of Koskinen, and the play is stopped.
Well, he's one of those players that is doing the little things that your coach looks and says, you know what to do to stay in the lineup.
Here comes Zach Hyman to the net. Stopped by Koskinen, and he knew he could stop there because Darnell Nurse up the middle. Chiasson bumps the puck to the outside. A shot deflected, loose. Anderson made the save on the shot, and now the puck is over the glass and out of play, and the Oilers will get the second power play of the game.
Area to get that one through, but you won the draw. You got the setup. Get it set up and let the big boys do the play.
Chiasson cuts in off the wing. Backhander scores!
Seven in a row on the power play. This one, the thinking drop back. I think that's what fooled Marner there. He was thinking that Dreisaitl was going to knock this one back. And you're right, just a little change of pace. No back pass. Try to score off the rush. And this one for Anderson, he gets bumped as he goes in.
And Mikheyev comes back, gets the puck to Morgan Riley, walks in, shoots. A nice save there by Koskinen. Get to the attack here. Nice play by Dreisaitl again to hold the puck in. Backhander across. McDavid. Here's Nurse. He fires. That's stopped by Freddie Anderson. And Nurse isn't very happy with himself. Oilers are going to change on the fly. Off the bench. Gaetan Haas. Nice move on Kapanen. He's one on four here. He can't get through. Chiasson there to help him. Haas gets a shot. Anderson makes the save. Dreisaitl's on the puck. Finds McDavid. Right behind him is Clefbaum, but he's looking to the net. There's the pass. In tight is Cassian, where most of his goals come from, and Anderson shuts him down.
Rebound goal, though, too, on Anderson, doesn't he? He's been following the puck pretty well through the traffic in front of him.
Here's Larson again. Sharp angle, took the shot. Anderson made the save and found that rebound at the side of the goal. Trying to send Mikheyev in. That play was saved by Ethan Bear in his stick of the blue line. Back in comes Timoshov. Chased by McDavid. Fresh off the bench in front. Gauthier shoots. He scores!
Again, a couple of chances to get the puck out, and instead you turn it over. You're standing still. It's a one against three right here, and nobody's able to close the gap. Timoshov buys himself some time. Gauthier comes from the bench. He finds the open ice. This is one where McDavid, if he's fresh, you go in, you close it off, the play's over. Now Ethan Bear gets standing still.
Ethan Bear. Unsuspecting, his teammate wasn't ready for it. Nurse didn't think that was coming, and Marner hits the open net. And the Maple Leafs get a power play goal into an empty net that makes the score 4-1.
He's waiting for someone to open up. You think there that all Nurse is doing is trying to get out of the way to the outside. Everybody is up high in the neutral zone. Nobody to give the puck to. An errant pass. Nine loose pucks. And he had a solid night to cap off the road trip.
Disappointing night for the Oilers, in which they lose their fourth in a row. Can't bump the slump